Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to go ahead and create a system restore point on your Windows 10. So it is pretty simple. All you need to do is just follow my steps and we shall get right into it. So first of all, what you need to do is go to your search tab and type up restore, okay, or just RES and you'll get this. And you want to go over here, okay, and what you want to do is click on this, okay, and what you need to do next is make sure this is on, make sure it's on, okay, and move this up like a little bit, five, from 2 to 5 is fine, don't go higher, then just go okay. And then go over the create system restore point. So you can name it whatever. For this example, we're gonna say test. I can't spell test. Okay. And we're gonna go create. And it will start creating a system restore point. And it will take a couple seconds. Or just let it do a thing. The system restore point is like for if you don't actually know. It actually lets you revert to a point where you save. So basically, a different like update or whatever. So let's say an update goes wrong, then you can just go back to this restore point, and you know like everything was working back then. So you can just go back, and everything should be. Fine, if that makes sense. I don't think I would have cleared it up. I do apologize if I did not. Okay, so once it's done, you will get this message that says the restore point was created successfully. Okay, then what you want to do is click on close. Okay, and basically it's done. You have created a system restore point. And let's just go in and check system restore. Just click on here. Okay. And then what you want to do is choose a different restore point. We put next. And as you can see, there's our system restore point. I just click on it, click on next, and yeah, there you go. You have officially created a system restore point. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, catch you guys in the next one.